हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. दिस इज क्लास 7 सोहल जैन क्लास. वी आर कंप्लीटिंग द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ लेसन 1 फ्रॉम सिविक्स एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ए एंड बी. टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट सी एंड ई. डी इज अ क्वेश्चन आंसर, सो वी विल कंप्लीट इट इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. वी विल कंप्लीट सी एंड ई इन दिस वीडियो. से इज ट्रू फॉल्स. Indirect democracy is a system in which all adult people elect their representatives without voting. Indirect democracy is a system in which all adult people elect their representative without voting. It is false. They elect by voting. Theocracy is a non-religious system of government. Theocracy is a non-religious system of government. It is also false. India has a parliamentary form of government. It is true. Yes, India has a parliamentary form of government. The Industrial Revolution began in Asia. The Industrial Revolution began in Asia. This is false. Next, given below are some incorrect statements, make them correct. There are some statements which are given incorrect, we have to correct them. Number one is, democracy originated in the Rome city of Europe 2500 years ago. This is incorrect statement, and the correct one be, democracy originated in the Greek city of Athens 2500 years ago. It means we have to cut the Rome city of Europe and we will write Greek city of Athens at the place of Rome city of Europe. Number two, Mahatma Gandhi presided over the Congress session held at Fazipur 1936. Was he Mahatma Gandhi? No, he was Jawaharlal Nehru, who presided over the Congress session held at Fazipur in 1936. So the correct one will be J.L. Nehru. 3. Autocracy is the most popular form of government. No, it is not autocracy, it is democracy is the most popular form of government. Every citizen who is above 21 years can vote. Every citizen who is above 21 years can vote. The minimum age required is 18 years. He should be 18 years that he can vote. French Revolution took place in 1889. French Revolution took place in 1889. No, it is not 1889. It was 1789. French Revolution took place in 1789. So students, complete C and E. We will discuss question answers in next video. Children, take care. Goodbye.